The first trailer for the upcoming Universal horror film, Ouija, has just hit the web. Ouija follows a group of friends who must confront their most terrifying fears when they awaken the dark powers of an ancient spirit board. Ouija opens in AMC theaters on October 24th. I will not be there. Jimmy, buy or sell this first trailer for Ouija.
Okay, Supernatural is going a little bit out of control lately, but you know what? I buy it. I buy the fact that we have Halloween movies on Halloween this year. It's amazing.
That's true.
I buy it. It looks like it could be pretty good. I'm not completely sold yet, but yeah, I'm gonna buy it. I'm gonna buy the first trailer.
I'm going to sell this ridiculously
hard. Of course you are.
I thought this trailer looked like a high school film class put it together. I thought it was just awful. Now, once again, it's just the trailer,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
We've seen awful trailers to amazing movies. We've seen great trailers to terrible movies. This movie may end up being awesome. But we're just talking about the trailer. I'm telling you, you know how in a really bad movie, once you get like a half hour in, you just get off, fight that urge to walk out? 20 seconds into this trailer, I had to fight the urge to walk out of the trailer. It's like, this is so, anyway, that's just me, Dennis.
I am with you. I totally sell this trailer. I'm surprised, Jimmy, as a horror fan, that you like this trailer.
I am.
Maybe it's that simply that's coming on Halloween. Maybe I'm just hoping.
That is very cool.
If you watch the trailer, though, it's like,
It's not great. The characters are generic.
I'm not even a horror fan, and I can be like, okay, this beat's coming, this cheesy dialogue's coming.
Hey, see that door in the background? I bet it starts to open by itself. Whoa!
But keep in mind, this is what horror fans kind of look for, and they are playing to the typical. Don't get me wrong, it's not perfect, but first trailer, I'm probably will see a bargain matinee. wouldn't go opening night.
Go to press screening.
Yeah, there you go.
Alicia, your thoughts on the trailer?
Oh, this is not Jumanji. So scary. I sell the trailer itself, but I buy the fact that it did its job in terrifying me, which is not that hard to do. But I found it really scary, and it made me think, why haven't we seen a Ouija board movie? And then I did some research.
Which board? Tawny Kitaen, one of my favorites.
In the 80s? Never saw that one.
Oh, it's good. Don't bother with the sequel. But.
Oh, really? Ouija boards scare me, because we used to do it when we were young, and there'd always be someone who'd push it, and then I wouldn't be able to sleep. So the trailer did its job in scaring me, but it does look very generic.
Now, if we could get a giant clown holding a Ouija board, you and Amy Rose would just lose your mind.
No, oh my God. Never sleep again.
We need to bring a Ouija board here for the show.
Like the
I mean, this is kind of Cher. A little triangle is kind of shaped like the thing.
Hey everyone, if you like this video, click that thumbs up button and make sure to subscribe to our AMC Movie News YouTube channel. It's free and helps you stay up to date with all the latest movie news, as well as our daily AMC Movie Talk show. Also, make sure that you follow us on Facebook and Twitter to stay up to date with all of our special promotions, contests, and prize giveaways.